of this, there is nothing additional. The pumps, you have to have anyway. We clean this boiler exactly like you'd clean any oil burner, I guess, and so I'm an accountant by trade, so I'll just repeat and put it. There's tubes in up here and stuff, and they have to brush those tubes out, which they do to any oil burner and everything else. In fact, there's maybe a little less because there's no burner to adjust and all that. We use, when they first gave this to us, we have a little flamethrower thing to light it with that you put on a propane tank, and I guess like you use it to burn weeds and stuff. We've never used it. The fire department doesn't like to see propane cylinders sitting around places like this. So, you know, it's been one of those things. There's a stack of cardboard over on the bench over there. That's what I use to light it. November 1st, I decided today it's going to be the day. I've got the wood on the door and stuff. And I can have that roaring in about 10 minutes. From nothing to 10. We've been as long as 3 hours with power failures that it's been down and not lit. And up to 3 hours, all I have to do is get some fuel to it, and there's enough ash up on, there's a shelf up top that is sitting there that'll light itself. You know?
Yep.
If the power, you know, there's an ice storm and the power goes out, you have a backup generator to start it?
We do. We have a backup generator that, but we have to tow it. It's not set in place. It's a huge generator. In fact, we use a generator, a diesel generator, to run the field lights on the game fields because my mistake 10 years ago when we added that, I decided, oh, it'd be nice to have another substation and everything else and not tie the electricity into one of the buildings. And then you get a demand charge. You know, $1,200 for one game just for the demand charge. So I decided that's not going to work when they only have 3 or 4 games some months. You know, the charge per game was nothing, 100 and a quarter, 150 bucks. But that demand charge, so wrote a grant, got this huge generator on wheels, put the generator up, it burns 2 gallons of diesel to power those lights for any game. The athletic department starts it, it's outside, it's all tied in automatically, so all they have to do is go open a cabinet, turn the key, start it, they run their lights, come on, and when they're done, they shut it off and go home. I have nothing to do with it. Things have been reduced. So that generator, we can unhook and bring it to any building in the district. We have switches all set up, plug it in, and that'll run this and run that. But it's not enough to do as emergency shelter. It's emergency only. It keeps the building warm, a certain amount of lights and refrigeration and stuff.
Is that a local grant?
Pardon?
Is that a local grant?